Can I have some ketchup?
I'll hear you. Thanks. The phone will ring, and there will be nobody there. And finally, the hand-slinging slasher arrives in the ghost of the bus. And over! He exits the bus and crosses the street without looking both ways. He's already dead. He taps on the window with his grisly spatula hand. He opens the door. He slowly approaches the counter. And you know what he does next?
What?
You really want to know?
What?